This is my mic. You guys like the sound of my microphone? Come on down to Eddie Animal's Demo Stars. We got this. $99.99, $89.99, $79.99, $69.99, and $59.99. Maybe if I back up from it just a little bit. How's that sound to you, Chase? All right? Anyway, we got a real exciting show today. And just to let you know right off the bat after the show, is it this microphone? Is it the microphone? Whatever. Who cares? First I'm going to say today's show is sponsored by the Cub Market out in Bearsville, just over the Woodstock border. Now, I love going to the Cub Market because you don't always want to go to town and see a bunch of people and do the whole thing. If you're living out there, Cub Market's your best answer. And they gave us some Choco Tacos today. Our little monkey mon is wearing his Choco Taco. He's wearing it as a fashion statement. And we're all going to enjoy some Choco Tacos from the wonderful Cub Market. You will go to the Cub Market, you get your bagels with the cream cheese. You get a turkey pot pie. You get it right there. You get it cold and they heat it up for you. I like it. I'd take it either way. I don't want to wait for them to heat it up. I just get it the way it is. It's nice on a summer day. Just eat a room temp. And they got like Himalayan pink salts. And they got all that. So anyways, we got a fun show for you here today. And after our show, we're all going to be heading to the station bar and doing our sound check for this cool rock concert. My cool band, Sensuous Tiger, is going to be playing. And today's special guest, Boytoy, are going to be playing. The performances start at 9. But come early. I'll be there drinking some Jenny Cream Ales. Which I don't know if I told you guys is my new thing. I drink Jenny Cream Ale. Or Jenny Red. Station, start carrying the Jenny Red. I like that Jenny Red. Anyway, me and I took our announcer Drew out to see the new Han Solo movie. Yeah! With Lando. It was great. It had flying, and spaceships, magic, and lasers. There was some Chewbacca characters, and little flying cars, and there's Woody Harrelson. And robots. And I tell you what, I was just as excited to see that movie, if not more, than that Misfits show last weekend. Because I'd seen the Misfits. I know that's saying a lot, but I'm a fan of that part of the Star Wars galaxy. I don't know if you know at the theaters, Regal Cinema is soon to be rest in peace, by the way. It's been there since I was born. I don't know what I'm going to do. I guess they're going to open up a new theater in Kingston. Anyway, when you see those little powders that you could put on your popcorn, like those different flavors, Drew decided to get. I paid for the ticket. He paid for the food. I said we should get the white cheddar jalapeno, and he insisted on nacho cheese flavor. It's not good. It just tastes like if you tore open a ramen packet and dumped it all over your popcorn. Just like general ramen packet smell, taste. You all right over there?
Looks like I have a new kettle popcorn.
Really? Really? Is it called Woodstock Kettle Corn or something?
Something like that.
Oh, well, we better talk to them. Woodstock Kettle Corn, are you interested in a sponsorship? I'm in. Give me some kettle corn. Anyhow, what else? The Empire State Record Fair. We got these posters now. What is that, Andy? It's the ESRF. Empire State Record Fair, a.k.a. ESRF. The weekend before Maltasia, we're going to, and there's going to be some cool bands there. I think we're doing a live broadcast of the show there, of the TV show. We're going to interview a bunch of nerds who collect records. Yeah, I'm one of them. Saturday, July 21st. That's 2 days before my birthday. From 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. Who knows? It'll probably go on later than that, right? After show. So yeah, it starts at 7 p.m. and just keeps it going. Oh, wait. Who's this? Okay, good. I just got a text from our polygamist, or not our bigamist friends that are going to come on the show. Oh, yeah, that's it. One more thing is the commercial breaks. Now I'm expanding the commercial, our commercial universe. And I'm not just doing New York regional commercials. We got one from Jacksonville, which I found out is the largest U.S. city. And we're going to do some other general. We got some other general commercials. We're going nationwide. We're not just regional anymore. Indianimal Stars is worldwide on the World Wide Web. Here's a word from our sponsors. Got to hear it. Hey, I'm a talking. I hope he's filled.
I'm a driver.
No, that's Han Solo talking.
It's been a long time for a shot like this.
Oh, here they come again. And I'm frightened because a child can be.
Start it over.
Oh, here they come again. And I'm frightened because a child can become trapped in me and suffocate in 10 minutes. Children have such imaginations. To them, an abandoned refrigerator can be a jail in the Old West. If I must be stored, make me safe by one of the methods described in this free booklet. Make me safe so children can play safe.
They put a chain and a lock around your fridge. Are we watching it again?
Oh, here they...
Or is that the...
Mr. Yuck is me. Mr. Yuck is green.
Home is full of lots of things that children shouldn't touch. Home is full of bad things that can hurt you very much. Now there's a man whose face is green that you ought to get to know. He'll warn you when danger's coming fast or slow. Get to know his face in every single place. When you see it, you'll know quick. Things marked yuck make you sick. Sick, sick, sick. Sick, sick, sick. Mr. Yuck is me. Mr. Yuck is green.
Yuck. Chain up your fridge and cover it with Mr. Yuck stickers. Because Boytoy is here. Yeah. Hey, Boytoy, come on. This thing, are we using this thing, this disc for anything? Did you guys bring your other guitars? Anyway, here's Boytoy, everybody.
Should we get him?
We'll get it at the next part. Okay. If you guys are going to play a song later.
Oh, yeah.
All right, we got everybody in. Do I got to move over? All right, we got one. We got two. We got Sarah, Chase, and Glenn. What's up, everybody? Pull your little mics closer. You guys share. The lead singer gets her own mic. And that's a Pacha. That's our new thing. Pachi.
Yeah.
That's our new thing. It's bringing dogs.
Dog show.
It's the dog show.
You guys excited for the big rock concert tonight?
Yeah.
Totally excited.
I've seen all over your Instagram. You've been posting Woodstock 99 videos.
Oh, yeah.
That's what we told you we were going.
You were there.
I was there. I started that whole riot.
You were the mud
bitch.
I did. I threw some jumping jacks into a crowd during Rage Against the Machine. I said, these guys suck. Killing in the name of.
My brother was at Woodstock 94.
I was there.
He was like 14, and my mom didn't know. He wasn't going without parents. And
your brother is lucky, because I went when I was 14, but I was with my dad, and he like wouldn't let me go off on my own. And like, I wanted to try experimenting with weed. Like, I started shortly after that. Hey, you guys want chocolate? Who wants to? Two of you are lactose intolerant. One of you is. Who wants the Choco Taco?
I'll take all this.
Yeah, with monster gloves.
Can I eat the chocolate and the?
Give it a
taco
shot. The chocolate's probably like, doesn't chocolate have dairy in it? I doubt it.
Well, that's okay. I'm not that intolerant.
Hey guys, we got the cup market here with the chocolate. We got a lot of these things. Who wants in? Who wants in? Just come up and take it. Our buddy Isaac here.
Oh yeah.
There you go, Isaac. Yeah. Is Walmart? Is that shirt from Walmart too, Isaac? Who else?
He's sexy.
Jared.
That's just, I mean,
yeah, that's buddy.
Sexy.
No, Chase doesn't get one. Nah, I'm just kidding.
Oh, yeah, check it out. Look at this.
Choco Taco. Choco Tacos for everyone. Free Choco Tacos for all. It landed right next to your purse there. Boytoy, what's up? What's up? You've been on like tour and stuff like that?
Yeah, we just got back. Get back from Europe.
Yo, we got the perfect amount of Choco Tacos.
Oh, shit. You crushed yours with your mom.
We're allowed to curse now, we found out. Wait, you just got back from Europe?
Yeah.
Where's that?
It's across a pond. It's a faraway land of...
Like Yankee Town Pond? I don't know anything outside of the Ulster County.
You take the left at the end of the road, and then you turn right.
Keep going.
Okay. Yeah. Where'd you guys go?
This place.
We did Germany, France, Switzerland.
France.
Belgium.
I got France.
Okay.
Wow.
France is the best, man. France. Mm-hmm. France are the best rock and rollers.
What do you guys eat? What do you guys eat out there?
A lot of meat and cheese.
Yeah.
Yeah. A lot of wine.
Foie gras.
Oh, look at this dissection going on.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Where should I put my ice cream?
Just put it like...
I keep it in a sleeve so it doesn't...
Put it like on top of mine.
Oh.
That's going to be too much ice cream.
Look, double weight.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah.
It's like one of those Taco Bell, like a... They build a wall around it.
Double stack.
Build a wall.
They say Donald Trump likes those...
I love Choco Bell.
Taco bowls because there's a wall around it.
Wow.
All right. Craziest tour story. You guys, I don't know if you're like me and you're like, you never come to mind unless like something happens. And...
Yeah. It's hard to pull up. The white boot story was pretty crazy.
Let's hear the white boots.
All right.
There's crazy. No, the guy. Let's just tell him about the one in Lexington. Fuck Europe. That was a tour.
Yeah.
Yeah. We saw penis in Lexington.
We were partying with this guy, and he invited me. We were doing
popcorn.
We were having fun.
We were skiing with this guy.
What's up, Dylan?
Sorry.
Micropenis.
Yeah. Wait, you saw a micro penis?
The smallest penis I've ever.
He wanted us to only take seen his two, clothes but... off in his office, and instead he just took his clothes off. Yeah.
I'll cut you off right here. Whatever stories you tell, there's a rule thing over there. There's no just talking of bodily fluids. Alcoholic access. So
it was dry. It was dry.
Don't mention
bone, any
bodily fluids.
Bone dry.
Yeah. All right,
bone dry.
Can we start over? Because we just had like a bunch of people come in with a popcorn. All right, wait. Micro.
Tour story. You know what? 2 days ago, I thought about a good tour story.
What happened?
I can't remember.
So you go on tour, and then all the stories fall out of your head.
They all bleed out.
Yeah.
Every day mushes into one day.
Not about the tour.
My best ones involve bodily fluids, so I can't talk about it.
No. When Federico, who almost killed us, that was a good one.
Yeah. Yeah, we had a driver who had never been on tour before. This is our last tour. and he'd never been on tour before. And he would drive and he would look at stuff on the side of the road and like go towards the center and we'd all go, whoa!
Talk with both hands.
And then he would go, ha, ha, whoa, whoa, whoa. And then we'd keep driving. We're like, no, man.
He did this thing. You know when you got to decide.
I bet he was from Jersey.
He got laid a lot.
Probably from Jersey, right?
You have to describe Federico, though.
Y'all fools like, can't drive.
Dude has Tweety Birds going on in his head.
Yeah. Idiot savant.
There's another piece of Choco there.
Brilliant, actually. He's a good artist.
Oh, yeah. Who's your guys' favorite Muppet?
Oh,
Grouch.
The Grouch. She just knows him as the Grouch.
That's Sesame Street. Are the Sesame Street characters Muppets? Yeah.
He's a Muppet, right?
All right, let's do two different versions. Let's say who's your favorite Muppet and who's your favorite Sesame Muppet.
Okay.
Mr. Rogers.
I like
Mr. Rogers.
I like Fozzie Bear. Fozzie Bear is cool. And
you get one.
Well, now I do the Sesame Street one, right?
Okay, yeah.
I guess Snuffleupagus is pretty cool. Yeah.
Remember that one.
There's some whole theory that Snuffleupagus wasn't really there and that none of us really saw him.
Only Big Bird saw him.
It's like a Laurel Yanny thing.
Yanny.
Oh yeah, those old guys.
Those guys are like most of my friends.
Bert and Ernie counts as one. They're a unit.
The what's that?
Bert and Ernie, they're a unit.
Yeah, you can count Bert. No, you have to choose Bert or Ernie.
That's tricky. Oh, a longer head.
Yeah, nobody's gonna take Bert.
Yeah, Bert's a little grumpy.
Yeah.
You only invite him over to dinner because Ernie's his filter.
Yeah, but Bert's the responsible one.
Yeah.
All right, studio audience, peanut gallery. You want to have a conversation? You can take it out of the porch, but we're gonna pull you on in a minute.
We got you're not.
Okay. My favorite is that there's this guy Crazy Harry. He like blows stuff up. The Muppets guy and the Muppets.
I don't remember him. Yeah, don't
he like plays with dynamite and he's got these big black rings under his eyes. He's like a lesser known character.
Was he in Muppet Babies too?
No, he's never in Muppet Babies. He's got like this brownish grayish skin, these rings under his eyes. Hey, BA, can we pull up a picture of Crazy Harry from the Muppets?
Crazy Larry?
Crazy Harry.
Crazy Harry.
Larry.
Well, you're not done?
Would you like that? It's a bag of ice cream, I think.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Just slurp it out, Andy.
We're always making a mess here.
Feathers on the floor.
Thank you, Cub Market. We got Crazy Harry. Fire!
I was really into Muppet Babies.
Muppet Babies, yeah, they were cool.
Kind of cool.
I always had a crush on Nanny, even though you could just see her legs. Does that mean I have a foot fetish? Because I don't.
That's exactly what it means.
What color hair did you picture Nanny having? I always thought it was like I was black. It was
yellow hair.
There's Crazy Harry. You see him?
Oh, yeah.
You know that guy?
Yeah,
love that guy.
That guy's cool.
And my favorite Sesame Street is
I've seen him around.
The little worm.
Slimy.
Slimy.
Is that still on? Is Sesame Street still on?
Oh yeah. Yeah, there. The Sesame Street.
The Swedish Chef.
Sesame Street's like herpes; it stays forever.
Beaker and.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I thought he was.
Who's the other one?
He was like the meth guy. Beaker,
yeah, the meth guy. Meth guy.
Beaker and
Bunsen.
Somebody just texted me. Ben Tipton just texted me. Sesame Street. The Beatles, letter B. The Beatles, but like the Beatle. He wants to watch it. Is that an option, or is that? All right, we'll save it. We'll get it, and we'll watch it at the end of the show. We're gonna go to one of our sponsors and then have Boytoy play one of a song.
The Beatles performing the whole.
All right, let me see if I.
Hi! Now is the time to purchase tickets for the wildest and most intimate camping event of the summer. Andy Animal's Great Meltdown Funibration. Located at Uncle Pete's Campground, just outside the beautiful Catskill Mountains town of Phoenicia, New York. Upon arrival, you can set up your own personal camping village at no additional cost. After that, you can take a dip in the Esopus Creek, while sipping on your very own ice-cold beer. Did we mention that Maltasia is a BYOB affair? Into the evening, you can watch your favorite bands perform under a dazzling array of Christmas string lights and psychedelic projections. Come spend two melted days and nights of summer fun at Andy Animal's Great Meltdown Funabration. Tickets are limited and moving fast, so buy today!
Maltasia is a 21-year-old event. No one under the age of 21 is permitted. It was accompanied by current reward tickets. Our refund will license to be revoked for compliance with these and other requirements. As determined by the ticket holders' order, reason that will be legally alcohol beverages to any event at their own cost. Holder, we may not sell this such to the event.
Hi! Now is the time
to purchase. It won't be long, yeah, 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 yeah. It won't be long, yeah, yeah, yeah. It won't be long.
I wanna hold your hand. Boytoy is just tuning up their guitars.
Are they actually playing it?
Oh, yeah.
They're actually playing it.
You gave them the song, right?
I can tell you.
Where's the. Where's. You got your drumsticks?
I got
sticks. All right. We call her Sticks. We call her Sticks. She looks like a drummer, right? She's like that drummer size.
You look
really good in Peter Criss face paint, right?
Yeah.
You'd look perfect.
Do you guys know what chord this is?
That is minor, B sharp minor 7.
Oh, those are those. The kids are playing with these. They play guitars with monster gloves now.
Yeah.
An E sharp.
Yeah. That's good. That's the best one for finger picking.
That one there is C diminished.
No, that's the E sharp.
Oh,
yeah.
Yo, you got like a staple sticking out of here.
Ow!
Do you know you gotta, if you wanna maintain latex masks and gloves, you gotta have a powdering guy. I got a guy who comes to my house, he powders my masks. I get him over like once every couple of months, he powders all my latex.
Like inside and out?
All right, so we're going to do this. There. What's this song called that you're about to perform live?
The song's called
New York Ripoff.
Yeah!
Are you guys ready to play live?
Yeah.
This is live.
All business all the time, goes to sleep with the light on. What she's into is alright, I just wanna be invited. Up to Yorktown then, we ride the six back down again. Come on, beat the New York ripoff. Stuff that I carry around. Got got a book in the pocket of my jacket. I go riding the train. You got your thing, I've got my thing. Hustle uptown, then ride the six back down again. Come on, beat the New York Ripper. It's such a ripoff. All that money, come on, take it.
Poetry gathering
come
next door.
On. Beat the New York Ripper. Come on.
That's it for Boytoy and the Boytoy Dancers. And the Boytoy Dancers. Yeah.
Yeah, our dancers are the toilets.
Give it up. The toilets.
And the toilets.
Hey, so I got something I want to talk about. You know, at the Maltasia Festival. The Meltdown Funibration this year. My doo-wop group that only plays every now and then, four-part harmonies. We just got a new member. Get up here, Dylan. Let me tell you something about this guy. You stand right here. You want to stand? Come over here. Come over here. Let me tell you something about this guy. He is freshly 18 years old.
Real fresh.
He's a singer. Let's get a single on our singer. On our bluebird. There he is right there. He's from Jersey, but you know the rule, if you're a Brooklyn bluebird, you got to be there from New York or New Jersey. I didn't even tell you that. I think we also threw Philly on there too. But say hi.
Hey guys, what's up?
What you eating there?
Popcorn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want did some? You guys just go to the swimming hole and bring some popcorn?
Yeah, but we left it in the car because it was too heavy.
All right.
Am I done?
Are you excited for a big rock?
I am very excited, guys. There's a big rock and roll show today down at the station. It's tonight, May 26th. What is it? 101 Tinker Street in Woodstock, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think it's like around 8 p.m. and it's free admission. You get to see good rock and roll for free. Do it.
We're going to drink some Jenny Cream Ales, do some tequilas. Mm-hmm. Boytoy is going to play the New York Ripoff song. Andy Animals Band is going to be headlining. Out the vapors. And after that New York Ripoff, I'm a little intimidated to go on after Boytoy, but it's...
Don't worry, we're not playing that song tonight.
What?
Yeah.
That's
the point.
They got all their songs. All their other songs are even better. That was just like a little. Yeah. It's a Woodstock ripoff. Are you talking about New York City or New York State?
Talking about New York City.
Yeah, so you're not talking about like Utica.
Yeah, we're like, it's the New York, New York ripoff.
Hey, there wasn't enough room in the song to say New York twice.
Yeah. Hey, BA, there's this new commercial from the steakhouse, and I really like the music in it. I'd like to... Oh, I guess I didn't label that one. Valleys.
Come on and taste a real good time at Valleys. Come on and bring the family down to Valleys. It doesn't cost a lot, it tastes the best we've got. Everything's fresh here.
Are you guys going to play this song?
Come on and taste a real good time at Valleys.
At University Boulevard, exit of I-95 on the south side of Jacksonville.
Don't forget to bring your gout medication to Valleys. Good God. What's another commercial? Oh, I picked the Pischetti commercial because I have a huge, huge crush on this
great
woman.
Great spaghetti with meat sauce. Look an her, Italian beautiful. Cook always starts with fresh pasta.
See it?
So does Kraft. Then she combines freshly ground beef with tomatoes, herbs, and spices. So does Kraft. Finally, she sprinkles with aged Parmesan.
Is that Sophia Loren?
And so does Kraft.
Probably.
It's all complete.
It's probably
in
Sophia
Kraft's
Loren.
Spaghetti with meat sauce dinner.
Oh, I love her. I love that woman. Find me the woman from the Kraft Pischetti and meat sauce. Find me the woman from the Kraft Pischetti and meat sauce. Hey, Pacha.
Hey, Pachi.
Come here.
You're not a very good listener, are you, Pacha? No, come on, Pacha. Come here. Last weekend, we had a Clip Payne from Parliament Funkadelic on the show, and he brought his dog, Casey, and Casey laid right here. But you couldn't really see Casey because he was like the same color as the tablecloth. Yeah, come on. Let's get somebody get Pacha over here.
He's like, no way. No way.
He doesn't like shirtless guys in white overalls.
I don't know you. It's okay, Pachi.
Come on down to Valleys. Oh, yeah. Pacha, you want some water? Have some water, buddy. Look at a funny dog. Look at a funny little dog. Hey, you want some water? Hey, you want some water, you funny doggy? Here, drink some water. Oh, he's licking that chocolate syrup from the Daddy Long Legs episode. I had to take this thing home, this tablecloth. It was missing from the station for 2 weeks because after the Daddy Long Legs episode, Josh poured chocolate syrup all over it. And I took it. Yeah.
What else happened?
What did you do next? And then what?
Clearly, you guys don't watch my show. Okay, what do you want to talk about now? Oh, there's Pacha. Hey, Pacha Spaghetti. Pacha's a happy boy. He's from Puerto Rico?
He's a Puerto Rican pup.
Puerto Rican Brooklyn, though, right?
Now it is.
Hey. He's got
he was like, yo, my cousin moved to Brooklyn. I'm trying to go. He got my friend's car.
Pacha, Pacha, look at you. You're a bright, shining star. You're my little star. Yeah, Pacha.
Maybe I could put this on his resume and then start, like, you know.
Somebody put Pacha plus however many on the list tonight.
Can we get an IMDb on him?
There are IMDb pages for animals.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've gotten into that hole before. There's Popeye, who is the dog. He was in Stand By Me and National Lampoon's Vacation. He was in like two classics.
Wow. Yeah. Only one.
think he's passed away.
What do you mean, how many Air Buds? It's not Air Buds, it's Air Bud. There's one Air Bud.
Air Bud. Golden Retriever.
But like that movie, The Bear.
Golden Receiver.
We're not allowed to talk about receiving golden. The Bear. The Bear, there's bear actors, like, who cares? Okay. Who bears?
Yeah, they were in Saving Ryan's Privates, the Bear.
Care Bears, more like, who cares, bears?
Who played the bear that almost killed Leonardo DiCaprio?
Robert De Niro.
I love that scene.
He dry gulched him. You know the dry gulch?
No, what's a gulch?
I think that's when you punch somebody in the throat. You ever seen This Boy's Life with Robert De Niro? He's beating up Leonardo DiCaprio throughout the whole thing. He plays an abusive, like, stepdad. It's great. He plays this abusive stepdad named Dwight. And he's a real jerk. And he's got some, like, weird New England accent. And he came up with it. He tells him about dry gulching a dude.
I thought he dry gulched Leonardo DiCaprio.
He's like... As part of it, I can't talk about because it's something we can't talk about on the show. That's all I. Too many rules. We got to just like to get our own studio and our own cable network where we could talk about the things that we're not supposed to talk about on that list.
What else?
It's right behind you on that bulletin board there. What's on it, Dylan?
I
want
to dance around.
There's a swastika.
We can't talk about swastikas?
That's okay. Probably
better.
Well,
you
can't, I guess if it's underlined, it's a no.
Yeah.
Like oral sex is on there.
Okay.
No oral.
What about
is this a bed? Sexual contact, human genitalia.
Oh, oops.
Oops.
Oh, and you can't shit on camera.
Oh, Pachi. What are we
going to
do next?
You want to thank Boytoy and we'll skip to more events? Oh, yeah, that's not going to happen now. No. Yeah.
Not gonna happen.
I'm not gonna say. I think we mentioned them earlier, but something came up and they had to run to take care of some things. We're not doing that, are we? Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna talk to them about it privately. Maybe I'll get back to y'all, and I just won't mention their names. I want to thank Boytoy. Let's watch a couple more commercials first. Look, we guys still got sponsors. And the Cub Market, let's all hear it for the Cub Market and the Choco Tacos! Cub Market. You go there, you get sandwiches, and you get your healing salts and your rice crackers. You get the wasabi rice crackers, the soy rice crackers. Everyone likes those crispy little round white rice crackers, right? Who doesn't like those?
Yeah.
Oh, those aren't. Those can't possibly be healthy.
They're not.
No.
There's no calories.
No calories?
They were made like 10 years ago and they still taste the same.
Okay. It's like something went green. Hey, let's go to a commercial or two.
You like maple. You'll love the taste of buckwheat. Commercial. Buckwheat, the only maple-flavored cereal flakes. Now that's great. Crisp flakes with the rich, brawny flavor of buckwheat or the sparkling snap of maple flavor.
Really good.
High nutrition, too. Buttered toast, juice, milk. Makes complete breakfast. If you like maple, you'll love buckwheats, the only maple-flavored cereal flakes.
The only crisp maple flavor.
It's all natural. It's from Bern, so you know it's good. It's Bern Dairy's all-natural ice cream. There's a wide variety of flavors, from creamy vanilla and rich chocolate to luscious strawberry and chocolate chip. They're all made from the finest all-natural ingredients. Nothing artificial is added. Bern Dairy's all-natural ice cream. Try some soon.
Point, shoot.
All right, let's hear it from Boytoy, everybody. We're going to station now. We're going to station. Isaac, get those guys in for the dance party, would you? You want to tell those guys we're doing the dance party closing now? All right. Hey, thanks, everybody. We'll see you at Station Bar with Boytoy and Sensuous Tiger. All right.
We'll be right back.